Jesus said, from the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Ferdinand and Jonah, wala nga bang forever? Nawa, patunayan ninyo sa aming lahat at sa ating Panginoon na mayroong forever, at ang forever ay umpisahan ninyo ngayon. Kasama ang sambayanan at ang ating Panginoon, we join you in praying and hoping that the vows that you will make today will be the same vows that you will keep on repeating over and over again every day of your life, until you reach the perfection of your promise. That is to bring until eternity your idols today. Ferdinand, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Jonah, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Jonah, do you take Ferdinand here present for your lawful husband according to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, thank you.
Dini, Jonah, and Ferdinand, you are here today to seal your love with eternal bond before the Church. I assure you of the prayers of our community, that God may pour out His abundant blessings on your love and help you carry out the duties of married life in mutual and lasting fidelity. Ferdinand and Jonah Rea, ito na ang inaabangan natin lahat. You may kiss your wife, okay? Although hindi naman ito ang first time, pero Ferdinand, 1, 2, Ferdinand, you may kiss your wife. 3.